It was Christmas Eve, my friends were all in town. We were singing Christmas carols as the snow was falling down. And I don't know for certain how it happened or who's to blame, but someone at that party ought to be ashamed. Tell me who spiked the eggnog? I know the culprit here. Who brought the booze to the Christmas party this year? Tell me who spiked the eggnog? It smells like rum in here. Who snuck it in? We're gonna feel it tomorrow, I fear. The first round went down easy, the second one nice and smooth. By the third, my head was spinning around, and that's when I got the clue. So tell me who spiked the eggnog? Come on and show your face. Who brought the sauce? Look out, I'm on the case.
Hey, was it Randy?
With a flask of brandy?
D.R.
He was by the bar.
What about Ron?
He was all alone. Hey, I saw Dan with a bottle in his hand. Tell me who spiked the eggnog? They've all got guilty eyes.